Hi everybody, welcome back to the channel, and if you're new here, welcome. I'm really excited about today's video. Yesterday was the 4th of July and we had my parents and my niece over, so we cooked quite a bit of food and we all just hung out. So I didn't get much cleaning done last night, so this is what I'm left with this morning. And yeah, we're just going to be spending the day tackling the kitchen, and I hope you guys enjoy listening to some good music and getting some cleaning done with me.
Thank you.
Lunchtime now, and I am gonna be making the kids a light lunch, but just something I hope will hold them over until dinner. So they've had a couple snacks already today, so I'm just gonna be getting out some hard-boiled eggs, bread, and guacamole. I'm gonna be toasting the bread and peeling these eggs here, and then I'm just gonna serve the guacamole toast with eggs with some salt and pepper on top of that. And then I did peel some bananas, and I had planned to use the bananas for banana splits, but the yogurt I was going to use for my daughter's banana split was not good. So I decided to throw that out and just serve them bananas, and then I gave them a few strawberries and M&Ms per their request. Also going to be sending out a shirt today, and I figured I would just add a couple clips of that in here. So I have this little onesie here that I made, and I have my thank you sticker and my bubble wrap and my plastic wrap. So I'm just printing the label here, my shipping label, and I will be folding up this baby's onesie and putting it in the plastic wrap, adding it to my bubble wrap, and we will be shipping that out today. just doing a fun and easy arts and crafts activity tonight. I just cut out some ice cream scoops and cones, and then I did a whole bunch of different colored sprinkles, and I just let the kids go to town decorating their own ice cream cones using stickers or the sprinkles that I made, and they had a lot of fun doing this. Even my 7-year-old came over and made an ice cream cone, and he was really excited about it. So I love doing little easy arts and crafts activities like this. And then I just wiped everything off the table into the trash can, and it made for a really easy cleanup. Okay, so you want to take clouds
and make thunderstorms.
Okay,
and then maybe we could paint a block that's blue, and then paint it gray, and then the next video we're gonna make a movie, a YouTube show.